Hello and welcome to the second module of Building Codes Playbook training series, Implementation and Evaluation of Building Codes. My name is Jana Tukwaczynski. I am an architect with Building Science Branch, and I'm here to talk about the importance of current code adoption and why it is crucial to learn from past disasters. One of the ways communities can be protected against natural disasters is to adopt and follow up-to-date natural hazard-resistant building codes. It is essential that states and localities adopt the most current edition of the model codes and consider implementing a process to facilitate continuous adoption. After all, model building codes improve with each edition based on lessons learned, building science advancement, engineering practices, and technological advances. We've seen the buildings built to more recent code editions do better during natural disaster events than those built to older editions. After a community adopts codes, it is the responsibility of the authority having jurisdiction to ensure the construction of new buildings and the repair, alteration, and addition of existing buildings comply with the adopted codes. FEMA has a special interest in natural hazard-resistant building codes. For over 30 years, Building Science Disaster Support Program has been deploying a Mitigation Assessment Team, or MAT, to areas hit by natural hazard events across the country. The teams investigate why some buildings withstand the harsh effects of the natural hazard, while others experience devastating damage. Through the MAT efforts, FEMA has conducted multiple post-hazard assessments and has released studies and reports showing the benefits of adopting building codes. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more information on building codes.